Kids, in the previous video, we saw some more interesting examples of the unique magic of numbers. In this video, we will see more interesting examples. Raju and Bablu reached a unique cave while walking.
Look, how shiny the walls of this cave are, Raju. Let us find out what is on the other side of the cave.
Bablu said to Raju. Raju and Bablu went further inside the cave. Then they saw a door there.
Bablu, this door has closed the path ahead of the cave. And there are some multiplications written on this door. And then there are some blank spaces at the bottom.
Raju told Bablu.
Yes, Raju. Look, it looks like a number pattern. Let us try to find its sequence.
Bablu told Raju.
See, Bablu, every time a new digit is added to the number that is multiplied by 9, and it is one more than its previous digit.
Yes, Raju. And have you seen one more thing? The number of ones in the answer is exactly equal to the number with which it is added. Raju, we seem to have found the rule of this number pattern. Let us fill these spaces according to this rule.
Children, can you also fill in the blanks of this number pattern with Raju and Bablu? If you want, you can find a solution by pausing the video. Raju and Bablu filled in the blanks of the number pattern written on the wall of the cave. As he filled in the blanks, that cave door opened. Raju and Bablu got excited and went inside the cave. There, they found another door on which this number pattern is written. Raju and Bablu began to find the rule of this number pattern. Children, can you also find the rule of this number pattern and fill in its blanks? Find an answer together with your friends by pausing the video. Every time the number being multiplied by 8 is written as increasing number of digits. It is also the number being added after multiplication. And in the answer, the digits are written in a decreasing order, matching the length of the number being added after multiplication. According to this rule, we can fill in the blanks of this number pattern in this way. Just like you, Raju and Bablu filled in the blanks of this number pattern and the door opened. After passing through the door, Raju and Bablu reached a unique world of fruits. Children, in this video, we saw some more interesting examples of unique magic of numbers.